must be the courser I'm supposed to meet.
Yes, sir. Designation X688. I've already neutralized the perimeter guard. Just give the word, and we can start the assault on the main flotilla.
All right, let's go.
Right behind you, sir.
Thank you.
when will they run? Someone else here. Thank you.
Just let me know.
What?
Nah, it's not.
I never just want to talk.
You'll be any different?
Like you're about ready to topple over. Bullshit.
Come out and fight.
Hey, boy.
This is bullshit.
Where'd that little fucking go?
What was that?
Hold up a moment, sir. There's something important I need to tell you.
What is it?
I'm going to give you B-592's reset code. If he hears the code phrase, it'll reset his cognitive processes and make him docile. You'll need to say B-592 initialize factory reset, followed by the authorization code Gamma-71-Epsilon. Once he's shut down, I can transport him safely back to the Institute.
Good. I'd like to avoid any unnecessary violence.
Well, he might not be alone up there.
Right.
That's all, sir.
Got it. Nice.
well
Judging
done.
Judging by your gear, I'm gonna guess you two are agents
just like me.
So,
made it to the top.
Is the Institute so desperate for resources that it's stealing plunder from honest, hard-working Commonwealth gangs?
Gabriel, you aren't who you think you are. You're a synth, and we're here to take you home.
Synth? What the hell are you talking about?
I remember my whole life. I know where I grew up and who my parents were. Explain that to me!
I'll make this easy for you. Surrender now, or we kill you.
Okay. Okay! I could see we're no match for you guys. Just don't kill us.
Don't listen to these guys! They're messing with your head, man!
Just shut the hell up. You got me? Don't say another word.
I'm sorry, sir.
You're not here to talk,
but I have
my you're here to die.
I know you'll achieve great things here. We all do.
I'm glad to see you return safely. I know the task was difficult. But I needed you to see firsthand how dangerous a rogue synth can be.
The Institute created that synth, so the Institute is responsible for what it does.
I disagree. A synth is no more inherently evil than a handgun. When a man dies by gunshot, is the weapon's maker blamed? Of course not. The blame rightly falls on he who pulled the trigger. Yes, we created the synth. But whether they intended to or not, the railroad's agents turned it into a killer. But enough about that. The task is done. And you've returned our synth safely to us. I couldn't have hoped for a better outcome. Well done. While you were away, I had quarters prepared for you. You'll find all the basic necessities, as well as a generous stock of arms and equipment. Go and have a look. I think you'll be quite pleased.
Your new quarters are here, sir. When you're finished here, sir, Father wants to see you.
Nice work bringing that rogue synth.